Forget? I think they say from, but I don't think they wrote who they're from. Maybe it's Santa. I don't know.
American Girl.
The American Girl doll just gave you a bunch of gifts. Well, let's see what they are.
Oh, I got mini presents. I know what this is.
What?
It's definitely another mini doll.
But which one? Maybe you should open that last.
Okay.
Since you already know what it is.
Nothing else in there. Nothing in my shop.
Okay. What does that one say? Oh my! What about that bag? What does the tag on it say? What does the tag on the front say?
Tortilla.
Oh. Okay.
I got a lot of questions.
All right, let's open some.
Okay, which one should I start with first?
Whichever one you like.
One for mommy.
Okay. You're welcome, Bug.
Oh, it's a mail package.
Yeah, it's something that came in the mail, and I left it in the box so it would confuse you.
There you go. I read what it said.
Okay.
Something American Girl doll, guys.
Okay. It's not taped shut, I don't think.
It was.
What is it? Oh, the Western outfit. Yeah. Tenny's Western outfit.
No, it's not that, guys. He was saying the wrong word.
Well, that's what that's called, the Western.
No, but it's actually the stables take care of outfit for the doll.
Oh, it's like a doll outfit for riding a horse?
For when you take care of it, too.
Okay.
That goes with the stables. I'm gonna put it up here. So we don't have much time today.
So yeah, we'll open the boxes on camera later.
What? It's double wrap.
I guess so. Kids' outfits? That must be for you. That must be a Scarlet-sized kit hat.
Oh, a kid outfit for me. Here's a little cute Santa with you over here. I love them. Thank you, Santa. Thank you. I love it. Yeah, yeah, true. Which one should I open?
I don't know.
The big present or the little present?
I don't know. Maybe the little present.
Okay. Well, I'm opening this one last.
Okay.
And then that one, and that one.
Sounds good.
I don't know what mini doll it's gonna be.
I don't know.
Maybe it's gonna be like a mystery mini. I always love those. Going in our black and white Christmas dresses to see Santa and have breakfast at American Girl. So Santa's gonna be at American Girl.
Mm-hmm. But now you can dress like Kid if you like. That's cool.
Nah, not today.
Well, not today, no, no. Just on another day.
Oh, no. Let's see what this huge from the day. Okay. Santa really wrapped this good.
Oh, good.
Mommy!
What is it? Maybe it's her reporter outfit.
Maybe. It is her reporter outfit.
Oh.
Her reporter outfit, guys.
How cute.
Well, more in this package.
Hmm. That one's just tissue paper. Okay.
What? I don't know what this is, but wow.
Oh, more shoes. Wonder what they go with. Oh, excuse me, guys.
What? You? Some more socks.
It's Kit's school outfit.
Kit's school outfit.
I wonder if her hat's in there. Because her school outfit has a really cute hat. Is there a hat in your bag? Wow.
That.
Uh-huh, looks like it.
Okay. I am piled with garbage.
Oh.
Today.
That is so cute. Is that all that's in there? Okay.
Yeah, that's all that's in that box. Next up, we have a mini doll.
You think it's a mini doll?
It is. Told you. It's a mini Kit!
Whoa! Oh, now you can really love on Kit, huh? Because she has short hair just like you. Yeah. Oh, you guys look so cute together.
Yeah.
Okay. Say bye to everybody.
Bye.